everybody. David Dilling from Markzware here, and today I'm happy to announce that Markzware's Q2ID, our Quark to InDesign conversion filter, is now out with Adobe InDesign CC 2018 support. That's right. Many of our users of Q2ID have gone up to CC 2018 because they have the Creative Cloud from 2017 to 2018, the upgrade from Adobe. And now Markzware's Q2ID is also available pretty much right out of the starting gate with InDesign for CC 2018. It works the same. Markzware menu item, file, convert, QuarkXPress file, and with one click you get your content from Quark right in InDesign. Pretty much converting everything, styles, fonts, images, sizes, hyphenation, justification, you name it, Q2ID is going to convert it. Well, don't take my word. Check out what other people are saying under our review section. Some pretty amazing reviews up there. Markzware's Q2ID, as you can see, is getting fantastic reviews. It's professional, easy to use, and has been on the market for something like 15 years. Markzware's new Q2ID is available up on markzware.com or from a reseller nearest to you. Check it out today now with CC 2018 support, and it will convert any version of QuarkXPress right down to version 3 or something like that. So virtually any Quark files that are out there. Thank you. David Dilling from Markzware wishing you a fantastic day.